conversation.
Did Sean ever come?
Comedians.
He came back, right? From...
Who?
Sean. Oh yeah, he was. Yeah.
Sean.
He was camped out. He came back, right?
Did he?
Or did Sean he go back out there?
I think he might. So we should probably look at after this. We should probably check on him.
Yeah. Sean. Yeah. Sean. Anybody have some fishing poles? I think it'd be good to go.
I mean, he was serious about that.
I think he really had a good
rain, right? Good
pool. I mean, he had a good time out there too.
So this guy invented the telephone then?
I want to say that the red chalk represents the telephone wires that went through his brain as he was trying to construct the telephone.
Thomas Jefferson.
Yeah, sleep didn't seem to be a necessity to him, maybe a lower point on his totem pole, because all he wanted to do was call. I heard he wanted to call his grandmother that lived two states away. And that's really what caused him to want to make the telephone.
And I look at this man, an old man, but then the pink lines, I see more of a cyborg. Like, you got the, here, let me get a better view here. So you got the one eye, it looks robotic. You got the old and then the new. You know, old and modern. It's the changing of times. Times are changing. And the passing of new ideas coming into the world. Here, come up a step. See what I am seeing.
He was really years ahead of his time, because who in the Renaissance during the 1700s thought, hey, I need a baguette. Why don't I just call down to the bakery and save it for myself?
So he invented the telephone.
The telephone.
Well, I now understand why this beautiful piece of art of Thomas Jefferson.
Jefferson
is now hanging in the near the art wing of SLU.
Are there words? Is this like new stuff?
It's terrible!
Do people really listen to this?
I guess I could dance to it.
I didn't know this was punk.
That was cool.
Brutal. I'm feeling really upset.
Boring.
I can't tell what they're saying, but I like this beat. He says screaming a lot.
Enunciate!
I don't know what he's saying. I think my hearing has got bad. Neutron bomb? Is that what he's saying?
This is weird. I guess that's why they call themselves the weirdos.
I like when they say we got the neutron bomb.
Neutron bomb.
I'm gonna have to ask Mr. Boozenhart about this.
I like that. That's cool.
My favorite.
Why is it called Die Die, My Darling?
That sounds disturbing.
Well, this is just really sad.
I need a translator.
The beat's fine. Good for dancing.
Why is he telling her to die?
I hate when I don't understand the lyrics.
I kind of like this one too. I feel like I shouldn't because it's called Die Die My Darling.
I feel like this is more yelling than this is singing.
I like the skull. It's like a Day of the Dead theme. Banned in DC. I used to live there, you know? That's why we left. We were banned, actually.
Bad brains. Is this my freshman class?
That's a compelling beginning.
His voice kind of hurts my ears.
Man, they love their instrumental intros and their screaming at the beginning.
Do I have to listen to a full minute? They all do the same thing at the beginning, the drumming.
Blah!
I'm sorry.
That's my favorite.
This makes me want to put these pins in myself. It's the worst one, the worst. Ah, blah, 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 blah. I hate it.
Okay, good?
Oh, okay, hello.
okay.
All right.
This is the humble abode. So these are our flowers. They take a lot to maintain. We spend roughly 20 hours a day out here working on these. So one of my favorite features of our house is if you're sitting here looking at this beautiful picture and you say to yourself, man, that's just a great, great picture. I only wish I could see it smaller. All you have to do is turn to the other wall, and there you go. It's Cardinal's spatula, which is pretty nice, but I brought this. Pretty sure like every single one of the Saw movies were filmed in this basement. Pretty sure people were hanging down here at one point. I don't know. On the weekends, we break out this bad boy and make some pancakes. Yeah, the key they used in Hogwarts, actually. This is a nice feature to the house. If we ever get thirsty, we can just come out here and get some water. They really treat us well in ASC. It's pretty nice.
Hey, Mr. Russell, nice room!
Thanks, man.
I don't know who that is, though. Little incline here gives us quite the trouble on the snow days. We had to come in, sliding all down that. It's pretty dangerous. And there we are. We're at school. Pretty nice.
There's a million MCs that claim they want some, but see, I create sounds that make your ears go numb. Peace to Shan Zab, yeah, you know how we go. My best friend Steven at the Home Depot. Gloryton is in the house, I can't forget Southside. Walk past some seas like that girl did the far side. I'm labeled as the catch me out, the MC with the know-how. Act like you know, not now, but right now. Beast of the East on them seas, I have a feast. I'd eat that ass like quiche, crack a smile like Shanice. Shit, I Jamaica scene, Jamaica Queens, but you can find me out in Georgia or anywhere in between. Now, if my partners don't look good, Malik won't look good. If Malik don't look good, the quest won't look good. If the quest don't look good, the Queens won't look good. But since the sounds are universal, New York won't look good. Pitch a fight, losing a battle, come on, get off it. Put down the microphone, son, surrender forfeit. Did I hear something about a crew? What they wanna do, you better call Mr. Babyface so he can bring out the cool in you. Or it'll be a sad love song being sung by Tony Braxton. And I'll dissect you like a fraction. Or you wanna be tough, get them seeds, I'll pop you like a zit. You wanna be the champion, more like Chief some shit. Big up myself every time when it comes to this. MCs be running scared as if they watching an exorcist. I kick more game than a crackhead.
Hold one, arm drag. Hold two, bar. Hold three.
Shut up!